Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. You are a Templar.
Save your soul, and if you want a leader, you should leave yourself. What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.